Good afternoon, everyone. Brand new release day. We are doing 2017 Panini Diamond Kings Baseball. It's a half case break, six boxes. Pick your team number one from JaspysHobbyland.com. At the very end of the break, we're going to give away $50 of break credit to one person. So, big thank you to these folks for getting in the action on new release day here on the 29th of March. There's everyone right here. Manuel with Last Spot Mojo and the Tampa Bay Rays. Thank you very much. All right, so we got a big 24 box master case right here. As you can see right there, there's your Diamond Kings. So let's pop this guy open. And we'll select the inner case. And then we'll select a half case after that. All right, 1, 2, 3 for the left side, 4, 5, 6 for the right side. 4, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this is the side we're gonna do right here. And this is for next time. I guess this is breaks 1 and 2 are right here. This is 3 and 4. Now let's open up this guy. So there's 12 boxes in here. All right, there's 2, 4, 6 on each side right here. 1, 2, 3 for the left side. 4, 5, 6 for the right side. 3. Right there. You got it the second time, TJ. So we're going to do the left side right there. So this side will be for break number 2. So all of that's marked in my chicken scratch as number 2. So we'll set that break aside. And now we can get settled into pick your team number 1. All right, so what do we got here? 8 packs, 8 cards per pack, 12 packs per box. We're looking at 2 autograph or memorabilia cards per box on average. So I think there's a lot of framed cards in here that people can... We're shipping everything in this one too, folks. All cards ship. So that's a good chance for you to build all these sets. Diamond Kings is pretty nice, actually. Of all the Kings products, Court Kings, Gridiron Kings, Diamond Kings, Diamond Kings is my favorite, I think. Actually, let's just take a look at one pack right here just to give yourselves... Kind of goes to this new release. So you get a lot of cool inserts here. So as traditional with Diamond Kings, they'll have the sort of matte canvasy finish. You can kind of see on the reflection. I like the artwork here too. So I'm a big fan of this set. So yeah, it should be pretty clear from the front of the card which ones are numbered. I don't think we'll have a problem with that. All right, so there we go. All right, so now let's open up all the packs. And we'll fly through this and we'll see what cool hits we get out of here, folks. So thanks for getting in on the action. This is the new 2017 Diamond Kings. All right, so Anthony Rizzo leads off. Got some originals right here, DK originals. And we got Yadier Molina. Nice, 24 out of 25, dual relic, must be from the St. Patrick's Day patch right there. There you go, Cardinals, Eric Bailey. There you go, Eric. First hit of the day, Kirby Puckett. We'll set that aside. Could be some sort of variation that they set there. Chris Davis frame. So I believe there's a few frames in here, and then one of them are actually numbered. Tanner Roark. Dual relic and autograph. Nice. 55 out of 99. For the Nationals, going out to Mike Coster. There you go, Mike. Ernie Banks, let's play two. Josh Donaldson. Red frame, there you go. So that's number 10 out of 99. Right. Cole Hamels frame. The variations have rounded frames on the back, except the rookies. Oh, I see. All right. Well, everything ships, folks, so these all get to you. So I understand. We really realize that a lot of people like to build, to create sets out of these. A lot of stuff to chase. Nice. 15 out of 25. Heritage Collection. Carlton Fisk. White Sox edition. Going to TJ. Nolan Arenado. Gray frame. Bill Dickey. Tony Lazzari, Stan the Man Musial, and Lou Gehrig at the end. There you go.
See you, Joe.
All right, see ya.
Diamond Kings.
Diamond Kings. It's pretty good. Nothing too drastic in terms of the change, but pretty solid. All right, box two. Good luck, everyone. We have the second half or the second inner case of Tribute Baseball, which is another release, baseball fans, that came out today. So you can see that in the store right now, JaspysHobbyland.com. I believe we only had like five or six teams left when we started this break. Three, TJ, three hits per box. They say. Autographs or memorabilia on average. So the previous box had the autograph. Oh, they had just two on average. Oh yeah, no, it's two. I thought it was three. My bad. Two. So that was correct. Oh, it did sell out? Nice. Okay, so it looks like Tribute Baseball will be happening after this. No. Fake news. It's still there. How many teams left, TJ? I don't have the window open on my screen right now. Well, there shouldn't be a lot of there sh I think it's like at four or five or something like that, so it should sell out pretty quickly. We should sell it out like right now so we can just jump right into the break after we're done with this one. So move a little more quickly on this one. This is 34 out of 99. Red frame. Got Billy Martin gray frame. Stan the Man Musial. Jarrell Cotton, former Dodger prospect out there in Oakland. Kirby Puckett. TJ says six teams still left in Yoel McCott in Tribute Baseball. If you want to check that out, let's do it. Nice Joe DiMaggio. Artist Proof, 60 out of 99 for the Yankees. That'll head out to Rick T and the Yanks. There's my boy Corey Seager. Gray frame. Pee Wee Reese, another Dodger. Where are the hits? Where be the hits? Dick Gordon? Brother of D. Gordon? There's one. 84 out of 99. Two color. Dual relic. Nick Gordon for the Twins. Devin with that one. Don't do roids, Nick. Like your brother. Kyle Kuehler. And Noah Syndergaard autograph? Yes, autograph. Nice. Sketches and Swatches. Relic and Auto. 7 out of 15. Nice. That goes to the Mets. Vic with the Mets. Nice. So these are your two hits right here. Twins and Mets. All right, and a couple numbered cards here too. DiMaggio. Nice. And the frame. Carlos Asuha. Asuhe? Asuhe? Asuhe. Padres going out to Michael Brinson. All right. Next box. Good luck, everybody. Just approaching halfway through this break. I like that this is a six box break. Because it'll make it feel a little bit shorter. I mean, well, we may end up doing the entire master case tonight, or at least one of the inner cases tonight. But it'll feel shorter. Diamond Kings Baseball, brand new release, your favorite. All card ship, Axel.
The one with all the die cuts.
No, it's the one with the frames.
Oh, these are the ones with all.
With these guys, yeah.
I hate these.
He loves it. That's what he meant. Keep buying it. JaspysHobbyland.com.
Yeah, New York
Yankees. Giants. Oh man. Oh yeah. They
have all the old school.
You have to look up all of that.
And then Philadelphia A's.
Oh man. Yeah, the whole Chicago thing. It's a little confusing. Josh Donaldson. Dual relic, 48 out of 49. Nice one for the Blue Jays. That'll be for James Brownlee. Nice Ben Intendi. Gray frame, Harry Breachin. Kyle Seager, autograph, nice. Corey's brother, 40 out of 99. Two color dual relic. And autograph, Kyle Seager for the Mariners. Devin with the Mariners. Poor Alex Reyes. I like Kyle Seager a lot. And nice. Out of 49, nice Dansby Swanson frame for the Braves. Going to Bruce. Chris Bryant gray frame. Daniel Murphy. Roberto Clemente. Josh Donaldson frame, gray. Billy Martin for the Yankees, 58 out of 99. Yanks going to Rick T. There's Joe DiMaggio. Chad Pinder, gray frame. So of all the frames, I believe only just one per box will be numbered. Obviously, it could be a super low number as well. Josh Donaldson was the dual relic that was hit. And the other hit was the Kyle Seager. And there's the Kyle Seager right there. Nice. Kyle Seager puts up solid numbers. All right, three boxes to go. Good luck, everybody. And at the end of this break, we'll give away $50 of break credit.
Oh, yeah, because they're going to Vegas.
Which I will send out right away, actually. So you'll have that right in your hot little hands to get into other breaks. We still have four teams left in NT football. That's a pick-your-team break. National Treasures football is only four teams away. So we could knock that out of the park. To use a baseball reference for a football product. Then we can also do a Topps Tribute Baseball, which I believe only has five or six teams still left on JaspysHobbyland.com here on new release day. So a lot of you can put the money back into, put the break credit right back into Diamond Kings as well. So a lot of options. I personally would put it right back into Diamond Kings, right? Use break credit to win more break credit. I'd keep parlaying it like that. That's just me, though. You guys can do whatever you want with your money. All right, next box. Good luck. Looking good so far. A lot of base cards, I know, but I think still pretty nice. Hey, there's Kyle's brother, Corey. Bat Kings. Bat Kings. 88 out of 99, Corey Seager. For my Los Angeles Dodgers, going to Michael G. Mookie Betts, who should have a great season. Drafted Paul Goldschmidt in my league. 16-team league. Auction keeper. Paid a lot for him, but it was worth it. He's going to go 30-30. He's going to be a 30-30 guy this season and hit 300. I hope. That's what my fantasy baseball team needs. David Paulino. Two-color dual relic and autograph. Nice one for the Astros. Rookie signature, 74 out of 299. So there are your two hits right there. Now we're looking for low-numbered cards. Low-numbered frames and whatnot. There's your frame right there out of 99. Adalberto Mejia for the Twins. And that will go to Devin with the Twins. $19.99, that's Prince. Artist proof, Chris Davis. For the Orioles, Jason K with that one. Chris Sale still in his White Sox gear in this one. Corey Seager again. Kipnis, I think starting the season on the DL. But people are saying he should be fine. I didn't end up keeping him. I think some people may remember I was kind of debating whether I should keep Kipnis or not. Did not end up keeping him for $36 in my auction league. 16-team league, so prices are inflated there because there's six keepers a year or two. But didn't keep Kipnis. Ended up selling for on open auction for like half that price. So I think it was a good call. All right, there we go. Two boxes to go, and then money. Giving away that money.
some water here.
Hydration is key, folks. Stay hydrated. This break brought to you by Aquafina. Pure water, perfect taste. Now pay me, Aquafina. Evan Encarnacion. There's Kipnis again. And there's Mark Trumbo. Gray frame, Roberto Clemente. What's up, Alberto? What's going on? Joe Carter, Bat Kings. Bat Kings. Do, 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 Bat Kings. 43 out of 49, Joe Carter. Blue Jays going to James Brownlee. I had a friend, have a friend I went to college with. Big Phillies fan. The easiest way to piss him off. I must have mentioned Joe Carter's name. Never mention that name again, Joe. Hack Wilson, nice. 62 out of 99. There you go. Daniel Murphy. Ryan Braun. And Jose Abreu. There you go. TJ's like, come on, White Sox, a few minutes ago. There it is. 1 out of 15. Two-color patch and autograph. Jose Abreu. Nice one. For TJ and the White Sox. Perfect game guy, Don Larson. Earl Averill. Out of 49 on that frame. Renato Nunez. Yeah, I like the design on these too, Alberto. As I was showing earlier, they all have a sort of that, they all have that kind of matte finish, so it kind of gives it a canvasy look, as well as the that sort of oil paint on there, acrylic maybe, who knows? But yeah, it's got a really nice look. Nice, TJ, going to the PC. I like the sound of that. Out of 15 too, that's pretty nice. There we go. What is this called? This set's called Limited Lights, TJ. Limited Lithos, sorry. Limited Lithos, not lights. I can't read. 1 out of 15. Nice Jose Abreu. People were drafting Jose Abreu. Look at his monthly splits. Just saying. April, May, dude can't hit. And then we'll be on fire in like June, July, August, and September. Got a little dips a little bit in September, but... but you just got to ride out the first 2 months. Just keep that in mind. Everyone panics about Jose Abreu. Why is he hitting like 213? Is his power gone? Is he garbage? No, but every year you get fooled because at the end of the year, you're like, oh, okay, dude hit like 275, sometimes 300. You know, 28 to 35 home runs, something like that. Dude looks pretty good. But like the first 2 months always kills him. People get nervous. They sell quickly. So if you have a nervous owner with Jose Abreu, you can probably buy low on Jose Abreu. Fantasy baseball advice for free here on JaspysHobbyland.com. Season starting soon. Did everyone draft a fan? I know Coach was talking. I didn't hear anybody else talking about fantasy baseball. I know the coach, Paul Nixon. Talking fantasy baseball. Anybody else in on the fantasy baseball? All right, last box. Good luck, everyone. Last box. Start off with Jackie Robinson. We got Alex Reyes. Poor Alex Reyes. Clayton Kershaw, gray frame. Daniel Murphy. Yeah, I'll be playing a lot of daily fantasy baseball too. There's Honus Wagner for the Pirates. Spencer's trying it for the first time this year. Nice. Good luck, man. If you need any advice, I know we have a lot of fantasy baseball fans here. You can ask us. And Megan's draft on Sunday, says Bruce. Roberto Clemente. Let's play two. Arnie Banks right there. Mookie Betts. Dual relic. I was hoping for some ink, Red Sox. But there you go. St. Patrick's Day uniform on the right side. Is this not numbered? I don't think this is numbered, Red Sox. So that goes to Chris Miller, though. Mookie Betts should have a nice season this year. Both the Red Sox and the Yankees, you know, they've got some. There's Yasmani Tomas. Nice. 5 out of 49, jersey and bat for Andy Owens and the Diamondbacks. But both the Yankees and the Red Sox have young teams, the some veterans in there, the ability to spend money. There's Fergie Jenkins for the Cubs, 22 out of 99. So, should be a pretty big battle there. There's Manuel Margot, former Red Sox prospect, actually. Speedy guy down there in San Diego. He gets playing time, can see a lot of bases. Sleeper pick. And that's it, folks. Oh, no, that's not it. $50 a break credit. Almost forgot, see? $50 a break credit needs to go to somebody. So let me sleeve these hits up. Second half of the case is in the store, folks. JaspysHobbyland.com. So let's do it. Now let's go back to the team list. Let's open up some random.org here. Dice roller, list randomizer. So the person on top, $50 of break credit, just like that, just for joining this break. Is it that easy? Yes, it's that easy. I'm going to randomize the list. 5 out of 4, 9 times. Good luck, everybody. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Name on top, Devin Hoover, $50. Just like that. What did you buy, Devin? Minnesota Twins and the Mariners. So you gave yourself a couple chances. Hey, you were rewarded. $50 of break credit. There you go, man. I'm going to send it right now after I turn this video off. This is Joe. We'll do some more baseball with you next time. Bye-bye. JaspysHobbyland.com.